Hey, I laid a track down for Dallas this morning. It's 0.39 tenths of a mile. It is going to cross a creek, some running water, kind of in some grass, and we're going to work up a field edge, and then it's a hard 90-degree turn, and then it's about another 200 yards after that. A few distractions in it. We're going to see how he handled it.
Lonnie, come on. Here we go. Come on, this way. Animal. Leave it. Leave it. Find him. Leave it. Wait, 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 wait. Wait, barbed wire. 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 Over. break. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. In the middle of the track, and he smelled a field mouse. You're kidding me. Get to work. Get to work. Oh, I smell a deer myself. That ain't him. Come on, get to work. I smell one myself, buddy. Get to work. God, we just got to be one bed right here, or one bedded. Get to work. Come on. No, leave it. That ain't it. I smell it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Leave it. Leave it, Dallas. Come on. Find him, boy. Find him. That ain't him. Find him. Find him. Find him. No. There's probably one dead over there. Go. Come on. I know it. I know you smell it. Come on. Let's go. Get to work. Come on. Find him. Come on, find him. Come on. Find him, boy. That ain't it over there. I know it. I smell him. If I smell him, I know you smell him. Come on. Find him. Golly, he stinks. I didn't smell it the first time. There's definitely a dead deer over there. Way to work it out. Way to work it out, buddy. When that happens, like he smells a deer that I didn't smell over there, but that's a good distraction for him. He locked up on it, and you just got to encourage him to find it, that ain't it, and tell him to get to work. Put him back on the last place he had sent, let him go. So he's on it, he know that wasn't it. Find him, boy. Leave it, leave it. Strictly wind sitting in that grass. That's why he was running like that. He had his head up. He's Get him, boy. It's amazing what they can smell. He's almost 15 weeks old, and I mean, he's ready to work right now. He's been pulling a 40-foot rope, and I can let him drag it. I ain't even got to hold it. I've been carrying it. He'll pull that 40-foot rope. Look at him. He ain't even know what's back there. Now I got a hard 90 coming up here. Watch what he does when we get to this 90. Going in circles. Yep, see, look. Honey boy. See, he know he passed it. Honey. Honey boy. Find him, boy. Look, it ain't up there. Find him. Look, there it is. He just picked it up. Honey. Honey. Look at that little 40 foot. Look at him. He's dead on it. He handles that 90 pretty quick. Find him, boy. He closed him. Find him. Bathroom break. Nose popping. Let me hear his nose popping. You got it. Leave it. It's right up there. Let's go through some doors. Again. Leave it. Leave it. Find him. Find him, boy. Somebody don't let it. Hold him in that trash. Find him. Leave it. Leave it. Find him. Keep looking for it. My boy right there. Find him, boy. Find him. He's right there. He came to that road. He wanted to go to that road. Look at that. Look at that. Smell the buttercups. Find him. No, it didn't go there. Look, it's right through there. Right there. Watch this. Look at him. Look, look, look. Watch him. Good boy. Good boy, Dallas. Good boy, buddy. Hey, man. You did that one, didn't you? You got that, didn't you, buddy? Huh? That's my boy right there. You got that, Dallas. Good job, boy. Hey, man, good job. Good job, Dallas. You found that deer, didn't you? You got him, didn't you, boy? Yeah, that's my boy.
Hey, took Dallas out there this morning, man. He did awesome job on this trail. It was right at a fourth of a mile long, and he worked some water, went through some grass, fence row, down the side of field edge, got a 90, picked that up. I mean, just worked the trail out like a champ. It took me 14 minutes to lay that trail. It took him 23 minutes to nail it. And I mean, that's from start to finish, and that's with a distraction that you saw with the deer. It was a strong deer odor blowing in our face about halfway up the field edge, and I'm thinking it probably was just a bedded down deer, but I mean, I don't know. I didn't smell it when I laid it, but he kind of stopped on it, and I had to get him off of it and let him know, hey, that's not what we're looking for. And man, he went back to work and just kind of stuck it. So I'm pretty proud of him. Like I said, he's almost 13 weeks, and man, by the time opening day of deer season, September 1st in Kentucky, it's going to be lights out with this dog. He's something. I'm telling you, this dog is something. Check him out. Follow us on YouTube.